As a train pulls away from the Baishatun station, passengers can get a quick glimpse of three statues honoring the goddess Matsu. The Matsu theme goes beyond just these statues, which can also be found at the front of the station. Looking around, you can see that the overpass and elevators both have images and symbols of the goddess, as well as the crowds that flock to her temples. This town in Miaoli County is already significant because it's the starting point of the annual Baishatun Matsu pilgrimage. After every Lunar New Year, crowds carry a Matsu statue from Baishatun to Beigang and back, a journey of around 400 kilometers. The Taiwan Railways Administration has invested over 10 million NT dollars, or over 350,000 US dollars, to transform this location into Taiwan's one and only Matsu-themed train station. Railways Administration Deputy Head Zhu Laishun says the administration is open to discussing further enhancements with government officials. Miaoli County is hoping to attract more tourism, not only through this picturesque train station, but also with beachside walkways perfect for admiring the beautiful coastline. Renovations like these remind the public of Taiwan's culture and how old traditions can still be a part of modern architecture. Emma Banak, RTI News.